So I'm a teacher seven, Mr. Barrett here. Today I'm going to show you how to play a DVD movie on your Chromebook using VLC. So let's get started with the lesson. Now in my last tutorial video, I went over how to find your data that's been stored on optical drives or optical discs, such as a data disc that you might have backed up your images or even backed up old video files, stuff like that, onto those. And the way that you would do that is you would get a external DVD or CD drive and then plug it into your Chromebook using the USB cables that came with the device. Now some have asked, well, where did you find this particular one? Well, I found it at Newegg, and this is an optical drive enclosure, and it's just a generic device. There's actually no brand name on it. And for the DVD drive itself, it was pulled from a derelict Dell Latitude 630 laptop computer. And we just pulled that out, put it in here. But really, any of the external DVD drives or CD drives that you find on eBay, Newegg, Tiger Direct, any of those should do the same job as what we're seeing here. Now, in that video, I also tried to play a DVD movie. Unfortunately, it didn't work. Well, today when I tried it again, it worked. That's strange. So let me go over the steps of how to make this work. So the first thing that you need is a special app called VLC. Now, to find that, go down here to the app launcher and click it. Once you're at the app launcher, click on Web Store, and then do a search for VLC, as you see I've already done here. Now you'll see extensions here, all the way down to the apps, and the app that you want is called VLC by VideoLan. It will be blue right here. Go ahead and click on Add to Chrome, and it takes a little while to download all of the codecs that go with that one, so it might take a few minutes. Then insert your DVD movie into your external DVD drive, and let's start the app there. You need to tell it which folder on the DVD drive has your videos. These are the VLC video files. Go ahead and click on one. And it doesn't automatically just start playing all of your movies like you'd find in a Windows machine. You have to find the individual video segments. And that's what I've done here. Just go ahead now, click it. And then you can maximize it. And then you can watch your movie. There you go. We're now watching a DVD movie on a Chromebook. Well, there you have it. You now know how to play a DVD movie right on a Chromebook using the VLC app. The only tricky part is using the VLC to find those video segments that are stored on the DVD disc. Let me show you how to find your video segments on your DVD drive using the VLC app. Go ahead and click on the launcher, click on your VLC app. It always opens up into this little window here. You have to tell it where those video files are located. And so you go into your DVD drive, and then you go into a folder called Video TS, and that's where they're located. Then you click on Open, and once you click on Open, you'll then see the files appear here. You can then go ahead and start clicking on the ones that you want to start. Thank you. Please give this video a thumbs up on how to watch DVD movies right on a Chromebook. And share it. Leave comments down below because I love to read your comments. Thank you very much and bye-bye.